two of my classes worked together to design the initial designs, and then we drew them out on stencils. They cut the stencils, and then 10 students came today to paint.
We're just being creative. We're being free.
If we put this stuff up, then I think it's like showing more creativity and stuff.
Well, they started off with realistic things outside of the tunnel, and then it gets more surrealistic, so dreamlike, as you get into the tunnel.
We're painting a forest of these creatures that we made up.
Mushrooms, corn, monsters, a lot of different things. It gives us a chance to express our creativity.
The tunnel was kind of empty, and so we're kind of filling it up with art to bring like maybe a smile to someone's face.
It shows that we appreciate everything that the community does for our schools and everything.